Dozens of homeowners taking to the streets of Sacramento today in protest over foreclosure fraud. KCRA3's Mike Lurie shows us why they're demanding immediate action from the banks.
Carlos Marroquin has got a beef with the banks. He says he's a victim of foreclosure fraud.
I was defrauded by some scammers and I took those people to court.
Marroquin ended up losing his home, and Celeste Singh is close to losing hers after suffering a brain injury. Now she's in a fight with her lender.
They cashed the checks and then sent me a letter saying that I was denied the modification because their investors didn't want it.
Together, they joined these protesters in demanding an immediate ban on foreclosures in California.
There are millions of people who have already lost their homes, and few of them have actually gotten real compensation for their losses. And there are millions more in danger of foreclosure.
In California, one in every 239 households is currently defaulting on a mortgage loan, according to Realty Track.
The demonstrators say they are using this protest as a teachable moment, an opportunity to send a message directly to the banks. But the lenders insist they are doing everything they can to help distressed homeowners.
We've helped millions of homeowners across the country stay in their homes through loan modification programs, and we continue to do so.
Banning foreclosures, the banks insist, would hurt California's housing recovery. But these protesters say they are the ones feeling the pain. In Sacramento, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3 reports.
A series of mortgage relief bills sponsored by Attorney General Kamala Harris are headed for Capitol hearings, perhaps later in the week.